Welcome to the Real Boardloft. I'm Trip Forman, and in this FCS day bag, we have the new collab between Mark Richards and Matt Mayhem Biolas. It is the new Lost Surfboards California Twin. And this is a board that Matt and Mark designed together. It's based off Mark's Super Twin, which is a relatively narrow board, and then tweaks from there. So it is a modern board. Okay, so the Super Twin and the Retro 78, the Retro 80 are all, you know, basically classic twin fins. Where this board, it has a lot of modern features to it. So it has single to double concave in it. It has a good amount of tail area in the back, so you can grovel on this board in smaller surf. It does have the standard MR twin plus trailer placement. So you can see that this cluster is a little bit tighter together than a standard thruster cluster. And so this board is meant to be ridden with an MR style twin, like a vertical style twin fin. And you can either ride a twin by itself, or you could ride a twin plus that little small finger trailer. So this board is going to work in the same conditions as, let's say, like a Lost Puddle Jumper or the Puddle Jumper HP, but it's going to have a little bit more twin fin flare to it, meaning that you could ride it as a standard twin, you can ride it as that twin plus trailer, but compared to the Super Twin, a little bit more performance bottom on it. They've also widened out the board quite a bit. It's like up to 2 inches wider in some of the sizes. And so if we look at this 6'3", this 6'3 here, which this is my personal board, it's 6'3", 22, 2.77, and 42.2 liters. And so this board is just a good all-around small to medium wave twin fin. They wanted to make it enough power underneath your foot so that you can ride it in really soft surf, but also have it hold in the medium-sized wave, so it's still, you know, a good ripping shortboard when the surf gets better. And I think they've definitely, like, just giving an overall feel on the board and looking at the rocker, feeling the rails, it's definitely there for that. And it's cool to see those two designers get together and come up with something like this, you know, because it puts a modern twist on an MR, which is cool to see. And I'm really definitely interested in surfing this thing back to back. I've got a 78 MR surfing this back to back with that 78 and feeling the differences between these two. Like, if you look at a lot of MRs boards, they'll have like a beak nose. This does not have a beak nose. It has a nice foiled out, you know, with a little bit of flip here in the front of the board. More of a modern nose shape as well. Flatter deck to keep the volume in it, but then pulls it down on the rail. So if you're looking at the rails, it kind of comes down quite nicely on the outer edge of it. So you got the volume for paddling and for getting across those flat spots. But when you want to put the rail in the water and really carve it up, it's going to go down into in the water where a thicker rail wouldn't. It's the MR California Twin, a new board from Lost Surfboards, collab between Mark Richards and Matt Biolas. And this one looks really, really good. We're stoked on this board quite a bit. I think this is gonna be a hit. And also, you look on this board, they'll be available, you know, clear poly, they'll be available C4, carbon wrap. This board has art by Ryder on it. Ryder Biolas, one of Matt's daughters. And she does all the art on these as well. So it's the California Twin from Lost Surfboards. If you have any questions on this board or you'd like to place an order, give us a call at the shop, 252-987-6000, or look us up online, realwatersports.com. Thanks for tuning in.